Hello, it's Isaac V Gaming, Isaac V Vlogs here, and today we're going to be looking at my custom TARDIS console. So yeah, let's go. Here it is. This, glued on with hot glue. All these boxes are glued together with hot glue. Now, you can see there that flips on. Just put in there. Just lights put in like a plastic fishbowl. This is meant to be the time rotary section. This is glued down, but it will do. This is the time rotary section. It doesn't move up and down, but you get the idea. This was inspiration from the Vandals on John Pertwee's TARDIS, the Third Doctor. So then I thought maybe the time rotor and the short time rotor from the classic series. So yeah. Then we have the buttons. This was This is just a magnet, but this is meant to look like a button. These are meant to look like buttons. That is, I don't know if you can see that, but that is meant to look like a button. Can you see that? This is meant to look like a button. Really just from like a glue thing, the twisty glue sticks. This is just the thing, like, that doesn't want anything on it. This here from an old pen, nothing on the end, nothing on the end there. This timer, which is inspiration from a Jodie the 13th Doctor's TARDIS, and things on the side. Like, she has on the console, it's like, let's go, and she flips it over and then it'll probably switch to a different scene. These were inspiration from Neon TARDIS, Capaldi, and Matt Smith's Series 7B TARDIS. They were like, you know, they don't actually move up and down, just from old lights. They covered these lights, but this from an old light, where a different colour light would shine through each one. These, looking like the two buttons that were over here, obviously. This, just a cap, making it look like a button. See there? That is a mirror. That black thing is you, the camera. This is a TARDIS key, not glued on or anything. I just made this. Not an actual key, it's just plastic, but still. The other pen thing, this, which would be like some more buttons, some other pen thing, some zoop, and. Yeah, that's about it. Oh, and this, which if you press the button on the side, lights up. Then again, it goes down a bit. And this, epilepsy warning, by the way. So it'll be like, this was an inspiration from the Hartnell and Troughton TARDIS, where they would go like, and then it would do something, yeah. So. That's about it. This was going to be my original time rotor. It's just a thing that a carpet rolls around. Although, can't really put lights in it, otherwise you wouldn't have any lights. I could put it around, but it wouldn't really work because it would still look like cardboard. Whereas this, it's more space based. You know, it's round. I don't know what that is. So yes, hear that. Yeah, this is all glued down. The only things that aren't glued down is this. And this. And this isn't exactly glued down. You can pull this out to change the batteries. And then put it in if you want. Just pull them by the lead. So yeah. And if it falls down for some reason, you can just pull it up by the lead. Sure, it will be a pain, but, you know, it's not a review. It's just a little DIY thing that I did. Didn't know you could do that. Oh, that's weird. Okay, yeah, so that's about this. Oh, and what these lights. This is at my dad's house, by the way. Got these lights, which are up here, which I can change. Right now they're blue, right now they're red, right now they're green, right now they're another shade of green, Now they're orange. Now another shade of blue. Now they're another shade of blue. A bluey green. A yellow. Another green. Another blue. A purple. Here. A slightly light blue. Another blue. Just a lot of blues. A pink. A pink. And then just white. And the energy saving as well. But I like green. And when these are closed, and I move here, you would be able to see green. There's your reflection there. The lights. So yeah, you see that? Blue, green, red, orange, green, blue. Blue, greeny blue, orange, yellow, blue, yellowy blue, bluey pink, with blue, another blue, kind of bluey pink and white. So you can see over here a bit like shining through. At night it would probably be a lot more light because of these. But yeah. Oh, we've also got my DIYs here. That one, this one, that one. Oh, I love this. This one, that one, and that one. These I just kind of use at night. This one, and this one, and this one I use at night. There's also auto. Flash, fade, make it quick or slow. Anyways, that's it. Bye.